Also in Warren, police now have a man in custody after a Christmas Day shooting. It happened in the area of 9 Mile and Hoover around 10 a.m. Police say the 23-year-old suspect shot a 25-year-old man several times after an argument. That victim is now listed in critical condition. Officers were able to track the suspect down this morning in Centerline and take him into custody. Charges are expected later this week.